sorry.
You like my fashion sense?
Max gave it to me and I didn't for him to think. Here, take mine. I get used to the sun anyway.
Look who it is.
Ladies.
Gentlemen.
Guess what's for lunch?
We don't know.
Guess.
Give me a hint.
What lives in the dark but is caught in the light?
Us?
What uses ink to mark its territory?
You do.
What doesn't taste like chicken?
Octopus. I can't believe you cook all this yourself. This is a feast.
Yeah, well.
And he cooks. This is so delicious. You look tired.
Is this it?
She's almost ready for a nap. Right, dear?
That sounds like heaven. You like to spoil her, don't you?
I'm trying.
Is there another one of you?
No, thank God.
I shouldn't be drinking, but this wine.
What grew and faded there? She was still so very young.
That's beautiful. What is it?
We're gonna get you some rest, my love.
No, I want to stay.
No, come on,
no,
love.
No, I said no. He kissed her head. She turned his face to hers and said, "Read me to sleep."
This doesn't sound like Proust.
You would know, wouldn't you?
Oh.
I asked you to stop.
Sorry.
I specifically asked you.
I'm so sorry, my love.
Everyone gets this little fever sometimes. Don't worry about it.
You're so sweet to me.
Just take it easy. And rest.
You'll make a great mother.
Easy, easy, easy. Mm-hmm.